I'm Jamie DiDomenico. I'm the president of N&M Cooling and Heating, located here in Sarasota, Florida. It got us focused on coming up with new ways to save energy and recycle materials. We're recycling our pallets is one example of when we used to put them in the dumpster. Obviously, we recycle our copper and our aluminum and our cardboard, as we've always done. We're using both sides of paper when we're printing through a copy machine or through a printer. We're cutting up scrap paper and using it as notepads. I think this program promoted by Sarasota County is a great program to be in partnership with the county. This is something that will come back and credit your business, but it'll also be good for the environment as a whole.